You see pro players doing that, right? Their hands are way up high, but guess what? Before that ball comes out, guess where their hands are? Yes. One more. One more.